Hey, too.
Sally boy!
The Sally Boy Show is recorded in front of a live studio audience.
So sorry about her.
Oh. Stepdad just got arrested.
Jeez, that's pretty fucked up.
Yeah, not me cup of tea. It's different strokes. Yeah.
And now...
Right?
What?!
And he makes this, this highly offensive prison joke.
Are you kidding? I cannot believe Chris just said that.
And so I say...
Funny, right?
So, what brings Sally Boy in today?
Yeah, so I'm getting started on my next project, A Day in the Life of Sally Boy, and I'm thinking, Sally Boy Show 2?
Love that. Let's get started. Any ideas?
Actually, I do have an idea. I'm thinking over-the-top care packages, you know, like the ones your mom sends you. I don't know, is that anything?
Yeah, I think that's something. Write that down.
What about Sally's Delicatessen or Sally's Pizzeria?
Okay.
You just own a pizza shop.
Write that down.
Amazing. We have some great momentum going here. Let's keep it up.
Okay, what about this one? Shh, shut up. A writer's room. Mockumentary.
Mockumentary? What is this? 2005? Jeez.
I was firing off some great ideas, but if you can't trick the heat, then get out of the secretary's dad's way. Am I right?
All right, dude.
No,
I'm starved.
No, don't go.
I gotta hit on my knee.
We were off to a good start. You gotta go now?
Yeah, man, I don't know. I'm creatively drained. Look, Toof, love ya, but I gotta eat.
Baby, don't leave.
Baby, I'm sorry.
That'd be a good song. What was your name again?